In Titan Quest, we have the character screen where we can select characters from. All characters are presented in alphabetical order. For example, I have this character here which has a name that starts with T, the -100 build. If I were to go back, for example, now to my first, one of my first characters, which is called Atropos Fate, I have to click by using these buttons and scroll through each one of my characters. This is very time consuming and very annoying. This is what you can do. You click create. My character's name is Atropos Fate. I type Atrop. You create the character. Now you delete this one. And suddenly you are there, Atropos Fate. And I'm straight to my character that I want to play with. Now I can click start and play the game.